What's up, everybody? Just here about to show a property waiting for my client, and I wanted to share something with you. You know, when I first got my real estate license, I'm going back almost 20 years, when you would have to enter a house, they would have this old school, like, it almost looked like a little pager. Maybe you're too young to know what a pager is, but anyway, this little like rectangular, almost maybe it was like kind of like a square that you basically had to dock every night, and you'd have to dock it to an analog phone line, and you'd update your key every single night. And a lot of the time, if you're a busy real estate agent, you might forget to dock it. You go out the next day and you wouldn't be able to open a property because you didn't have docked it the night before, and then it was just a mess, right? Then fast forward a little bit, they used Wi-Fi enabled super keys. Super, of course, is the electronic key that opens up these blue lock boxes. And now they've basically put the super key as an app on your phone. So you'll launch the Super eKey application from your phone. I wanted to show you guys a little tutorial. First, you open up the app. You then enter what you want to do. So you can obtain key, open the shackle, look at your inventory. So you click obtain key, you enter your PIN, and you want to turn the lockbox on by pressing the bottom of it. That'll turn it on. You simply put your phone next to it. Take a second here. Once it verifies that you're a valid user, you press the key container up, and the key comes out. So, you know, a lot of the time back in the day, people, this is always not allowed, but a lot of the time real estate agents would share their keys with one another. That's obviously not a good idea, because if I lend you my key and then something comes up missing in the house, these electronic boxes basically leave like a digital thumbprint, I should say. So anytime somebody accesses a lockbox, a report can be run on the box to find out who you are, what time you entered, what your license number is, all sorts of stuff. So you never want to lend someone your key. But now, even if I wanted to lend you my key, I'm probably not going to give you my phone, right, for 4 hours while you go show property. So technology has advanced from those analog phone line update keys to a Wi-Fi update key, and then now to an app on your phone. So hope this tutorial helped. I know a lot of you guys probably know this already if you're already a realtor, but if you're a new agent getting into our business, or you're thinking about taking classes, or you're in school right now to get your license, that's kind of how these Bluetooth keys work. And then of course, the key to the house is simply inside the box. So hopefully this helps. We'll catch you guys on the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, browse the channel. You can also feel free to follow me on Instagram. Would love to connect with you guys, and we'll talk to you guys next video. Thanks.